women make their way southwest to Cootamundra. For Renee and Nikki, the story of the stolen generations sparks skepticism.
I don't think it was done as an act of cruelty. I think the government at the time thought they were doing the right thing.
It is horrible, but we need to move on, and forgiving is a massive part of life.
But it won't be long before the pair's views are challenged. At Cootamundra train station, four members of the stolen generations are waiting for them. Their stories of how they were separated from their families decades ago still fresh in the memory.
My brother and my sister, Betty, and my brother went to school. Wasn't that far away. We were walking home and a truck pulled up and a gentleman got out and he said that he'd take us home. And of course, we were children, so we got in. But we didn't end up there. We ended up at the police station in Dubbo and we were put in the cells for the night. So you must remember, I was 7, my sister was 5, my brother was 11. But next morning they put us on the train, so we ended up here at Cootamundra. Betty and I got off the station here. And from that day to this, I haven't seen my brother. I haven't seen him since.
No permission was given for them to take us. Our parents, they had no say in the matter. They just, by force, we were stolen.
So you were literally snatched?
Yeah, so we were snatched. We were taken away, yeah. Forcibly removed.
But Renee wants to know more. The reasons why the girls were taken.
Was there situations where there were some children pulled from, I don't know, like alcoholics, abuse or anything?
My parents weren't alcoholics.
I mean, how is that right?
Well, it's not right.
The thing with my family, my father was a rat of Tobruk and he was a hero in the war. And
when he was a hero in the war.
Yes, and on the welfare report and the police report, it's got character references for mum and dad of good character, both workers, house is clean, plenty of food, the kids are well looked after. Why were we taken? My father fought for this country and its family and its children, but they took his kids. Why? I kept asking why.